So for pickups, I used a Seymour Duncan custom, and I direct mounted it with a wood slug into the body. For the tremolo, I used a Gotoh Music Man Floyd Rose tremolo. Volume knob with stock, I just made it a little glow tip on the end there. Pots are stock. Refretted, obviously. Tuners are stock. The nut is from the Gotoh Floyd Rose, so I had to install that. I didn't recess the Floyd, so as it is right now, it's got a half step where I could pull up. If I wanted to, I could just tighten down the screws and have it sitting on the body, but I like to have a little bit of up pull on it. The back of the neck received a tung oil finish, gives it that nice, smooth, broken in feel.